Okay, let's go to the elevator. Oh crap. Flashlight out. Hate redness. Every time it's red. Every time something is red, something is bad. Oh, this part. Ah, come on. This is where you like. I don't think you get ambushed this round. But next time around, you will get ambushed.
Once your main tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull it straight down to the column.
A small air can. Oh my gosh. And there's a bench over here somewhere. Yeah, there it is. See, playing this game gets me, like, pumped on Dead Space 2. I have that game, but it just gets me pumped from playing it. Yeah, let's get some damage on the plasma cutter. The only gun I might just upgrade might just be the plasma cutter. I might upgrade the pulse rifle, but not so necessarily, I might just be saving it, like putting it in my safe. No, we don't get ambushed this round. Next time around, we will get ambushed. See how they're trying to get in? And you can't shoot them. No, you can't shoot them. And don't worry, they're not gonna attack you as soon as you go out. You're all good. Or are you? Why is it so dark? I hate it when it's dark like this. Ah, I guess you do get ambushed. Oh, this one. Not sick. Oh, wow. And you are pretty easy, man. You know what I hate worse more than a Necromorph bosses? Because they suck. Like the brutes. So hard to kill them. Not necessarily, but I just hate facing them, you know? It's too hard for me. A lot of people are like, brutes are my favorite player, man. I have a favorite Necromorph, but it's not in this game, it's in Dead Space 2, so. Yeah. My favorite game character has to be the Stalkers. If you know what that is, you need to just look it up. Aww, yeah. This, you will need a small mech here. And there's a power node down here. So, come on down here again. And I think you might get ambushed on the way back. Yeah, maybe. No, no. Yeah. All that thing. I hated that thing. I mean, I just hated it. Gold semi. Some pulse rifle-y. Goodness. And now let's go to zero G. You guys ready for some zero G? Head up, the med can. If you have a med can, you might want to use it. Alright? We have a lot of stuff we're going to be doing. I might be able to get through two doors this round. I don't know. Maybe. Subscribe, people. I just came up with it out of nowhere. God, what's it? Come on, come on. Kapow. Yay. And now what you must do, you must drive that on into that. Use stasis to slow objects. Oh, I get what you gotta do. Alright, use your zero G jump. And of course, we're never safe. Come on, where you guys at? Where you guys? Skip. Ah, where you at? There you go. Ah! Suck, you're gonna get behind me? No! Yeah, come on. There you are, and there you go. I think those are the only enemies that can float in zero G. Those are the only enemies I actually can see. Yeah, just put it on in. I guess if you put it in like so force like that, I guess it won't go. Aha! Ain't no stopping me now. No, where's the money? Ah! Where's the money? I just blew away $1,000, I think. You know what? Get away from me. No! Oh my gosh, why did I switch it? Ah, you know what? No, let me stomp you. Come here. Yeah, what now, punk? I think it flew up here. Now we're treasure hunting for money. I think I just blew away $1,000. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get it back, so. Yeah. Evil G jump. What? Come on. Yeah, Evil G jump. Now, zero G. Boom, boom. Ah. What is this? Oh, this part. Now, they're gonna just let you, gotta run really fast to get to your base. No. How did I die? Stupid necromorphs. Buy new weapons and items at the store. And place extra items in safe. Of course. Oh, what? Come on, man. I was right in there. Come on. Don't do that to me. Oh, gosh, man. That's bogus. It's Bobo. All right, let's do this. Just do this. Now. Yeah, it's all slow. Then it goes all fast. Yeah, but okay. Yes. Now just wait for the next passing by. Now go, 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 quickly, quickly, quickly. Tumble. That's rumble. Now go, no, go, go, go. Oh, calm down, Isaac. I have a minute. I have an air cam. Now where do I go? I gotta go. Leave. Oh, that's less. Isaac, die. And let's pick up some crap. Oh, he's on 18. Close up. See, Isaac, we're not gonna let you die. If you die, we die. And we wouldn't want that, would we? Pick that up. Save it. And we shall be on our way. To the safe house, I believe that's what I'm gonna call it. I don't know what it's called. So if you don't like it, deal with it. I don't know the name, so give me some time, guys. Just bear with me. And this, yeah, gosh, wow. I knew it was gonna happen anyway. Use your plasma cutter. Keep this back. So yeah, just shoot the pulsating ball, then you shall kill it. Oh, let's leave. Yeah, it's that one. See if anything is open for me to take. No. Alright, let's continue. I hope we do not get ambushed again. Yeah, I know something is out here. Jesus, gosh. Why am I so scared of this game when I played it before? And they still make me jump. Unrex. And pulse my board. Bitch. Now, if I win. Get the ass. Now we have more air, guys. As soon as I get back to the store, I'm buying me some med kits or some med packs. Oh, we're not going back up in the elevator. Yes.
It's Kendra.
Okay.
They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you alive and well, Hammond. The barricades have broken the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I've been locked into everything from here. I hacked the roof and found some reports from the colony. Even before they classified that the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia.
Okay.
It seems related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker.
Oh, I'll keep the marker.
I've got your location and I'm going to lock the door to field storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Thank you. So, I guess next time we will be taking on what she was talking about. So, yeah. See you all when I see you all. TTYL, whatever. Bye-bye.